power is in you. And that's clean.
So clean world, back at you, about to go to work. The hose is on there. Let's check this carpet out. We did this carpet last year. We're about a year and a half ago, so we're only doing three areas, but it is soiled again. Ooh, why is it so blurry? Check it out, y'all. This carpet is bogus. Well, we gotta agitate at all times, especially with this bogus carpet. There's a lot of stubborn spots all around these places. Yes, the carpet is pink. All right, I had to shut the volume down because there's a lot of music going on up there. But I'm going to go ahead and let this drip flow and just let that be the sounding off of this video. Wow, that pink is showing up very well against that old brownie look. Look at the color difference. Loud. How must I? Look exactly how clean this other part has come. He's definitely getting his money's worth. And he didn't even pay for a restoration. We didn't do... I think Valerie did one little stain treatment, but we didn't do any stain treatment, any mechanical agitation, just straight old-fashioned, get down and dirty, get rid of this dirt. This carpet is definitely worn out also. The fibers are just completely obliterated, but we're gonna try our best to bring that pink one out and brighten up those fibers as much as possible. But there is a lot of wear and tear on this.
looks like the soil is growing from under the carpet. But we're transitioning it pretty good, I see.
There's a thick little white paint stain right there. That little white dot right there. I went over it multiple times. It's probably just caked up and need to be cut out. But we're definitely focused on evicting the dirt family out of this carpet.
Seems like this spot takes the most traffic.
Butter. Valerie's doing what she's doing. We are really trying to take the streets out of the carpet and make the carpet look like a carpet again. Take your shoes off. Don't bring the streets onto your carpet. No, let's keep the carpet clean and peaceful like this right here. Like it sounds now. Whoa.
Whoa, look at how it used to look. Incredible. I'm pretty amazed myself for real. Like I said, there's still a lot of wear and tear in there.
But the dirt, I think it's gone.
rinse all of that dirt out of there. Rinse. How's that look to you?
Man, this looks perfect. That's it.
That's it, man.
And you did that damn thing, bro.
You brought it back again a little bit.
You brought it back, bro. Look at this. Woo! I don't even know if I want my grandkids over here.
Get you some Mudweiser if you're in the Atlanta metro area.
Oh, that was a very, very dirty carpet. Look at that. Ooh. Smell like halitosis.
All right, clean world. Thanks for pulling up. Another cleaning episode for a cleaner world. We're trying to clean up this world one by one, so no treating anyone dirty out there, and always give someone some help. Y'all take care.